recently reported in the grapevine about a man shocked by his newly purchased toy poodles. Here's a follow-up.
And talk about not getting what you paid for. A man in Argentina thought he had bought two poodles, but instead found out that he had been sold steroid-enhanced ferrets. And things got worse from there. Later in the day, the man was shocked when he learned the truth about his adopted children.
Finally, a laugh.